Father, gentleman.
Get away from the door.
There's nothing to worry about anymore, okay?
Christy!
You have cancer? Did you run away? Are you in some kind of trouble? Is that blood? Stop it! You're freaking out!
You're freaking me out!
I'm gonna do death. All right, that's enough, all right? She's just scared and cold. Here, these are clean, okay?
Oh my god.
At 9 p.m.
To the lake.
I'm gonna take a little swim. Long night swim.
Dusty, someone was just murdered there.
Yeah, we didn't realize that until we got there. That's why we didn't swim.
And Nancy, was she with you at this night swim?
No.
Yes. We're not sure.
She was there. Then she left. It's all confusing.
And that's when you guys came. Right, and then they dared me to say what I said.
Oh, yeah.
You're lucky you didn't get shot. Have you had any contact with Eddie?
That psycho freak killer?
God, no. Nope.
No, we haven't heard from him in ages.
Really the only guy who?
Oh, that's a bunch of bull.
I mean, you realize they're lying. The whole council's on fire. This
fires?
Hi. I'm Dustin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is he here?
He is who? Here.
Henderson.
He's back.
I'm back. Get the car.
How many children are you friends with?
She says kissing is better without teeth.
Wow. Yeah, that's great. Proud of you, man. That's kind of romantic. That's like, wow.
Bring us up for the secret version of qualification.
What?
She speak louder.
I intercepted a secret Russian communication.
Yeah, okay, that's what I thought she said.